47 in the point. Look at all these lights. Unbelievable. Okay, I see the Air Force. I see the beacon. I see the runway lights. I see everything now. Beautiful.
Final check. We got carburetor heat on and
throttle is necessary. Let go of the stick. How's your trim? Let go of the stick. Ooh, man, that nose heavy. You better get that back trim, baby. Directional control, round it and flare, and off you go. Looking good. Plenty of runway. Almost 7,000 foot here, baby. 6,833 feet. Alright, let's see. Rain report is 330 at 6. Wind sock, looks like winds are calm. Left rudder, hold it there, beautiful, hold it, hold it, hold it, right rudder, left rudder, I kind of like the three-pointers, huh? You don't like to finesse it much, huh? Like to just kind of hold it there, let it slow down, and ba-boom, three-point landing. That's okay, that's how helicopter guys usually do it, tend to hover, and then the best is keep moving along and make a left on taxiway Bravo. That's the best. Which is, I would say, about another 1,500 feet or so. Welcome to New York! Runway 119, left on Bravo. This is the major intersection here of two runways, 32 and 119.
יש לנו מספיק מרחק לעבור שוב מכאן?
Yeah, that's enough, 2,000 feet, oh yeah. This is taxiway Bravo, you bang a left on Bravo, you're gold. Left on Bravo and right on Alpha. It's nice and warm now when there's no airflow. It's nice, comfy.
Yeah,
Papa's good. Yeah. Yellow line left on Papa, you're gold. Nice and slow here on the turn. Don't let that tail wheel swing it. Watch the blue lights. And I gotta swing another left turn here, right between those Geico planes and this. Hey, up. Alright, you focus on going there, and I say I'm gonna make a up. Radio engine, man, I love that sound. When they started, it puffs and smokes like a freaking choo-choo train. See that gang box over there to the right? That orange gang box right there. That's your spot right there. Spot 19 Echo. Okay, let's do it.
Oh, yeah,
keep going straight. You're looking good. Keep going straight.
Yeah, but name it for.
This way, so make it right now.
Make a right.
Full right rudder, make a right. Okay, go straight. Okay, you
see that Cessna over there? Perfect. Go like that. Right now. Go right now. More to the right, a little bit more to the right, more to the right, more to the right, more to the right, more to the right. Perfect, right there, excellent. Just throttle back, secure. Bags off. No, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. It's got the rope over there. You don't want to run it with a prop spinning.
You good?
No, no, no.
It's good, it's good, I don't want it.
No, you don't want this prop spinning with the prop. There's a metal wire sticking out.
Oh, so?
Yeah, you don't want that prop.
No, you don't want that.
Alright, fuel selector off, and you're gold.